All right. Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, and boys and girls. We're here today broadcasting from the Troy Athens Gym on behalf of TSTV and CMNtv, live here at the Athens Gym. Ladies and gentlemen, ready for the tip? And Bishop Foley has it. Goes inside. Oh, and there's a steal by Devin Terry. Short. All right. Red Hawk sets up their defense. There's a three. Oh, rebound. Buffalo and the Red Hawks come out with the ball. Turnover. Bishop Foley's ball. So the Ventures have the ball. Oh, there's a traveling. Red Hawks ball coming back down the court. Spryzak will inbound Mr. Terry. The Ventures look like they're set up in a 2-3 zone. Out of bounds, Red Hawks ball. Kick ball. Ball remains with the Red Hawks.
Seal it, Zach. Seal it.
Zach! Still Red Hawks ball. Once again, the Ventures seem to have this out of bounds, well defense, so Red Hawks is going to try it again. Good inbound, John Van Hoff with the two.
Why are we up, Timmy? Why are we up, Nick?
All right.
Antonio,
Lombardi. Oh, shot by the big 6'9 center. Rebound out to the Red Hawks. On the break, good pass by Devin Terry. And a block by Gary Perry. Ventures ball. Oh, that's a travel. Travel on the Ventures. 6:05 in the game, 2-0 Red Hawks.
Regular! Regular!
Devin Terry walks the ball up the court. Pass to the wing. All right. Basket by Zach Spryzak. Red Hawks are up in the ball pressure now. Oh, Ventures get it over. Oh, that's an air ball by the Ventures, Cole Madden. Red Hawks coming up the floor. Pass. John Van Hoff for three. Ventures, oh, and the Ventures turn it over once again. Red Hawks take the ball out of bounds.
Regular, regular.
Devin Terry sets up the Red Hawks offense. Up, short shot by Shioka, rebound by Van Hoff. And the Red Hawks set it up again. Venter still standing at 2-3 zone. Three by John Van Hoff. And now we have a timeout by the Bishop Foley Venters. 4:33. 10 Red Hawks Ventures 0. All right. The Ventures will take the ball out of bounds. The Red Hawks are up in the full court press. Ventures get it in. They get it over to half court. They set up their offense. Capaldi with the ball. Red Hawks in the man-to-man. Up. All right. Turnover. Red Hawks ball coming back down the floor.
Now into the Ventures, the 5-10 forward.
Got a first sub in the game for the Ventures, Cam Horwath. There's a three by Devin Terry. Rebound to the Ventures. Get it up half, three, and that's blocked by Shioka. Red Hawks push the ball. Ventures back on defense. All right, ball out of bounds. Remain to the Red Hawks. Shot by Nick Santoni. Ventures coming up with the ball. And there's a good move by Gary Perry. Rebound by Tim Shioka. Shioka brings the ball up. Passes to Devin Terry. Back to Tim Shioka up top. Oh, and we have a turnover. Ventures ball. The Red Hawks makes their first sub in the game for the first time. Freshman Taylor McCaskill. We have Max Adamo. I apologize. And we have Jack Stover in the game for the Red Hawks. Oh, that's a three, and there's an air ball. Red Hawks push it. Devin Terry coming up court. Oh, off shot by McCaskill. And Godalby brings the ball up for the Ventures. Passes to the corner, back up top to the wing. Shot. All right, 2 points by Capaldi. for the Ventures. .210 left in the game. Jack Stover from the corner. Rebound Ventures. Redhawks back on D. Shot by Gabaldi. Rebound. Devin Terry for the Redhawks. It's a three, and it's good. Devin Terry, senior, Troy Athens Redhawks. Gabaldi's handling the ball for Bishop Foley. Pass up top. Ventures moving the pass around the wing. Shot by the Ventures, number five, Cam Horwath. Out of bounds to the Redhawks.
One more.
Redhawks substitute in. Cedric Dunbar in the game for the first time for the Redhawks. And Allen Smith also in for the Redhawks.
Patience. High post, Jack! Hawk!
Freshman's with the ball. McCaskill, he penetrates. All right, we have a foul on Bishop Foley Ventures. Foul on number 12, foul on 21, Gary Perry of the Bishop Foley Ventures. Jack Stover at the line, shooting two for the Redhawks. All right, Stover misses the first, shoots the second. Offside, rebound to Gabaldi for the Ventures.
Corner, Terry, opposite. Corner, opposite.
Gabaldi setting up the Ventures offense. And he shoots a three, and it's good. For number 12, Antonio Gabaldi. With 20 seconds left, 13-5.
Triangle!
Favorite, the Redhawks. The freshman McCaskill
punch,
setting up the offense.
Punch!
The Redhawks holding for a last shot. And there's a turnover by the Redhawks. And the missed shot at the buzzer by Capaldi. At the end of one, we have the Troy Athens Redhawks, 13. And the Bishop Foley Ventures, 5.
I'm Shannon, and I'm taking the PCS course so I can learn how to produce a TV series and also improve my editing skills.
Hi, I'm Eunice, and I'm taking this class to learn how to produce a TV show.
And I'm Scott, and I'm required to disclose that I'm taking this course to fulfill the public service requirement of my criminal probation.
Hi, I'm Travis. I'm taking a PCS class to learn about video production.
Hi, I'm Michelle, and I'm taking the PCS class to improve my video and editing skills and have fun.
Hi, my name is Curtis. I'm taking this PCS course to learn how to make and produce public service announcements.
Hi, I'm Mike, and I'm taking this class to start my own show.
Hello, I'm Deatra, and I'm taking a PCS course to be more knowledgeable in my video editing.
Hi, I'm Carl. And I'm taking the PCS class to learn how to produce TV shows.
We are CMNtv.
All right, start of the second quarter here, where the Redhawks are leading 13-5 over the Bishop Foley Ventures. Redhawks ball side out. Redhawks, Devin Terry is with the ball. Cedric Dunbar. Foul on 40 for the Ventures. Justin Campbell. That's his first foul. Redhawks to inbound. Inbound to Terry. Back to McCaskill. McCaskill sets up the Redhawks offense. Oh, shot by Dunbar. Short, and he commits the foul over the back. Foul on Cedric Dunbar, his first. Ventures ball out. Redhawks in the press. Ventures get it to their primary ball handler, Gabaldi. Oh, good pass inside to the big guy. But he loses it out of bounds to the Redhawks. Devin Terry on the take. Pass to Big John Van Hoff for two. That's a nice assist from Devin Terry to John Van Hoff. Redhawks remain in their press. Oh, and there's a turnover in the basket by Cedric Dunbar for the Redhawks. All right, the Ventures get the ball over this time. Shot by number 15, and there's a foul on the three-point shot. Cedric Dunbar commits the foul. It's its second foul. We have at the line, shooting three, Cole Matt for the Ventures. Madden hits the first. Misses the second. We've got substitutes in the game. Tim Shayoko's back in. And number three, David Oster for the Ventures. Oh, there was a violation on that last shot, so there's two shots remaining for the Ventures. Madden misses the second. It was a violation. Yep. Third and final shot here, and Madden sinks the third shot. 6:34 in the second. Troy Athens Redhawks 17, the Ventures 7. There's a shot blocked by Gary Perry. Two shots blocked. The Ventures come down with the ball. Baldy with the ball. Set it up for the Ventures. There's a steal by the Redhawks. They're on a break. There's a foul. Foul on number 15, Cole Madden for the Ventures. It's his first and the team's third at the line for the Redhawks. Tim Shayoka. Misses the first. Substitute in the game for the Redhawks, Zach Spryzak, and for Alan Smith. At the line, shooting his second shot, Tim Shayoka, and he sinks the second.
54, Timmy, yep.
18-7 in favor of the Redhawks. Ventures, oh, they turn it over. Redhawks has it. Short shot by Shayoka. Good D by the Ventures. Ventures bring the ball back up. Pass. And there's a shot. And a basket for number two. For Justin Campbell of the Ventures. Ball inside to Van Hoff. Back to Terry. Good pass. Oh, Van Hoff misses the first, gets his rebound, puts the basket in. Two by John Van Hoff. The Red Hawks press.
Cut it off, Timmy! Still cut it off,
Ventures break it, get it over. And there's a three. Three by Justin Campbell for the Ventures. 5:03, the score is 20-12. Red Hawks. Tim Shioka with the ball. Ball's on the wing, Zach Spryzak. Pass to the open jumper at Van Hoff. And there's two by Van Hoff for the Red Hawks. Right, Ventures try to break this Troy Athens press. Oh, and there's a turnover, double dribble. Red Hawk ball. Red Hawks take the ball out under the basket. John Van Hoff from the corner. It's off. DePaldi with the ball. Ventures set up their offense. Oh, and there's a strong take by number 15, Cole Madden of the Ventures. Tim Shioka back down. Got a foul call. Foul is on Justin Campbell, number 40 for the Ventures. At the line for the Red Hawks, Tim Shioka shooting two. Shioka shooting the second shot, and it's good. And the Red Hawks remain in this press.
Cut it off.
Ventures break the press. Up to the big guy. Oh, he goes up strong for the dunk, and Van Hoff fouls him. That's a nice, clean basketball play. That's his first foul on Van Hoff, and Gary Perry at the line for the Ventures, shooting two. It's a big guy, Mr. Perry. Oh, and he misses the first. Perry with his second. Oh, and missed the both, but the rebound by the Ventures. Cole Madden with the rebound. File on Zach Spryzak of the Red Hawks. That's his first file. At the line shooting two. Oh, and the first one's up. Mr. Madden. One shot remaining. It's good for the Ventures. Current score, ladies and gentlemen, 24-15 with 3:54 left in the second quarter. Red Hawks set up their offense. Devin Terry running the point. The Ventures are sitting back in a 2-3 zone. Oh, good pass. Shot from the corner for three. Tim Shioka from the corner. Red Hawks still in their man in their press. Ventures get it over. Strong take by Mr. Cole Matt. 2 points. Redhawks back on offense. Spryzak to Terry. Down low. Oh, and there's a block by Mr. Perry. On clock. Clark Jocelyn. Redhawks inbound, and that's two for John Van Hoff. Waldy with the ball up court. There's a two by Gabaldi, rebound by Van Hoff. And Terry's on the break. And Tim Sahilka strong, he missed it, but he goes to the line for two. Foul on Cole Madden. His second foul. Red Hawks at the line shooting two, Tim Sahilka. 2:35 left in the half. 29-17. Make that 30-17. Back in the game for the Ventures is Justin Campbell. Sahilka with a second, and it's good. 31-17, Red Hawks. Party walks the ball up, the Red Hawks fall back in a man-to-man defense. To the wing. Ventures up, Campbell in, and he calls two off of the bank. Ventures cut the Red Hawk lead down to 31-19. We got a foul.
Devin, one!
On Dustin Campbell. This is his third foul of the half. Immediately, he's substituted out by number 23, Nick Sly, for the Ventures.
I know everybody's excited. It's our first game. Foul's on 40.
All right, little. All right, we got a couple. Taylor McCaskill back in the game. And again, 23, Nick Sly in for the Ventures. Redhawks ball out under the basket. And that's out of bounds on Jack Stover for the, off the Redhawks. Waldy brings the ball up for the Ventures. Sets up their offense to the wing. Down on the block to Mr. Perry. And there's a big time move by Mr. Perry. Dunk. But he's got caught with a technical foul, showboating after the big dunk and basket. Unsportsmanlike conduct on number 21, Gary Perry. That's his first tech. Shooting the technical foul, John Van Hoff of the Red Hawks. Oh. Van Hoff misses the first. Oh, and Van Hoff misses both of the technical fouls. Shots. Redhawks ball side out.
Johnny, get on the block. One.
1:48 left in the half. 31-21.
Regular.
And there's a travel by Mr. McCaskill, the freshman. Ventures ball out of bounds. Capaldi brings it up. Redhawks in a man-to-man defense. Capaldi with the nice short jumper. Pull up Jay over Nick Santoni for two. And the lead is down to eight. And there's a turnover by Jump ball, nope. Yes, ball goes to the Ventures. Red Hawks with last minute substitutions. Zach Spryzak back in. Tim Shioka back in to finish out this half. Ventures have the ball with 1:10 left in the half. Cavaldi brings the ball up. Makes a move. Up. Oh, and that's the air ball by Mr. Madden. Red Hawks, oh, almost turnover. Oh, settle it down, swing it, corner. There's a three by Tim Shioka off the back side of the rim. Ventures are coming down with the ball. Shot from the corner. Red Hawks with the rebound. Devin Terry to the corner to Nick Santoni. Short. Rebound, Ventures. Ventures walking it up. Cavaldi is holding the ball. For the last shot here. He makes his move. Good D by the Red Hawks. A forced three at the buzzer. It's no good. And at the half, your score is the Troy Red Hawks 31 and the Bishop Foley Ventures 23. This is TSTV and CMNtv. See you at the third quarter.
Before I started with CMN, I knew absolutely nothing about video production. I studied creative writing in college, not techie, not technical. There are a lot of different things that go into producing a video in a truck shoot situation. The truck shoots actually start way before the games or the concerts start. So we go out there a couple hours early, we set up. That involves getting all the cameras out, hooking them up to their proper cables, putting the cameras on tripods, putting them on dollies if necessary, just holding a camera, getting comfortable with the camera. You think, you know, that all you have to do is point and shoot, but that's actually not what's going on. There's a lot more to it than that. I've had now the opportunity to be a technical director a few different times now, and that's when you're actually deciding which shots are being fed into the program live. And we have the shots from all those different cameras, and you have to look at them in real time and decide which shot you want to take and when. That kind of experience kind of rewires your brain, where you always need to be thinking about what shot is appropriate at this second, and then anticipating what shot is going to be appropriate in the next couple seconds. You know, when you're a technical director, you have to be assertive. And if you're not seeing the right shots that you want to take, you have to tell the camera operators. All these details go into producing quality video. It's mostly a volunteer effort, and the people, the staff here, understand that. And they're very patient, they're receptive to people that are learning, kind of fumbling, and you get guidance. So, you know, again, you can't learn this stuff just by reading a big, thick manual. You have to go out there, you have to get your hands dirty, and this is a pretty relaxed environment to learn all these things. My name is Ben Curry, and I'm an intern here at CMN.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, we're back here at the Red Hawks Gymnasium of Troy, Athens on TSTV and CMNtv. It's the start of the second half with our Red Hawks leading 31-23. We have our starters back in the game for the Red Hawks. And the starters are also back in for the Ventures. Exciting game here so far, so let's see if our Red Hawks can pull it out. Red Hawks side out. They will have the ball first possession of the second half. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. So Ventures come out, looks like in a 1-2-2 zone, no, 2-3 zone again. Same way they opened up the first half. Devin Terry with the ball for the Red Hawks. Red Hawks save it. Two by Zach Spryzak. Red Hawks in their man-to-man full court press. Turnover. Oh, missed shot by Shioka. Rebound. Red Hawks set it up. Oh, and there's a turnover by Spryzak. Oh, good hustle by Terry, who recovers. Over to Santoni, to Van Hoff. Oh, and Van Hoff for two. That assist was from Tim Shioka to Van Hoff. Red Hawks remain in their four-court trap. Ventures get it over.
Match up, who's where?
And ball's in the hand of Cabaldi, the primary ball handler for the Ventures.
Good, Nick. Sit on him, Nick. Stay in the stance, Nick. Get a count, Nick. Good.
Cabaldi with the ball. He shoots, pulls up for a three, and it's short.
Run, Zach.
Red Hawks recover. Santoni comes down, shoots a three. He misses. Cabaldi. Oh, he tries to hit Gary Perry on a break and turns it over to Santoni. And we have a call here. Turnover to the Ventures. Red Hawks in the trap again. Up, Ventures break it. Come down. Oh, miss layup. Rebound by the Ventures. Out to Gary Perry. Out to Cabaldi. Cabaldi on the penetration. Oh, to number 15. He misses. Re-tip by Perry is off. Red Hawks bring it up court. Shioka to the basket. Tip missed by Van Hoff. Ventures are on the break. Shot by Campbell. Off shot, rebound Shioka. Terry with the ball. Makes a move between two defenders and he gets it blocked. A little sloppy to start this half, ladies and gentlemen. But here we go, up. And there's a block call. Block on number 15, Cole Madden for the Ventures. Red Hawk ball. We have a 30-second timeout by the Red Hawks. 5:07 left in the third quarter. Your score is the Troy Athens Red Hawks 35 and your Bishop Foley Ventures 23. All right. Red Hawks balls side out under the basket. Devin Terry to inbound the ball. Inbound to Santoni. Makes a move. Oh, pass. Ball is off the Ventures. Inbound to Spryzak. He gets it. Makes a move. Pass to Van Hoff in the corner. Up top. Terry. Penetration with a nice look to John Van Hoff for two.
Timmy, 32.
Redhawks fall back in a half-court defense. But we got officials timeout. We have a clock adjustment. 5 seconds needs to be run off the clock. 4:53, the score is 37-23 in favor of your Redhawks. All right, inbound. And Capaldi is with the ball. Pass over to Oyster, who makes a move. And there's two by David Oyster for the Ventures. Up, up, Terry with the turnover. Steal by Oyster to the basket and a block by Terry. Rebound though stays with the Ventures. Capaldi pulls for three off the hot back rim. Redhawks coming out with it. And on the break, we have a block call on number 12. Capaldi, that's his first foul. Tim Shioka at the line for two for the Troy Athens Redhawks. Shioka hits the first. We have our first sub of the second half. Taylen McCaskill back in the game for the Redhawks. Shioka makes the second. Entering the game now for the Ventures is Alex Dixon in for David Oyster. Redhawks back in there, man press. Ventures trying to inbound the ball. There's a steal by Terry. Out to Spryzak. Spryzak gets it back to Terry. Sets it up with a good look to Van Hoff. Out to Tim Shioka for three. Good ball movement by your Redhawks. And at 3:51 left in the third quarter, the Redhawks lead 42-25. Excellent ball movement by the Redhawks. There's a good look by Terry to Van Hoff. Out to Tim Shioka for three. Ventures get the ball in. Redhawks still in their press. Ventures get it over. Capaldi has it over Terry. Makes a move. We have a reaching foul by Devin Terry of the Redhawks. Side out to the Ventures. Gets it in to Capaldi, makes a move to the basket.
Gotta communicate.
Comes up short on the basket, but it gets fouled, and we have Capaldi going to the line for two. Foul on Tim Shioka. Capaldi makes the first, it rolls in. Sub coming in, we have Cedric Dunbar in the game and Max Adamo in the game for your Redhawks.
Box out!
At the line for a second shot is Cabaldi. And he makes the second. All right. Terry walks the ball up for the Red Hawks. Over to McCaskill, to Van Hoff, and out for a three to Terry, and he misses everything. Ventures ball. Red Hawks setting up that full court pressure. Ventures been having a tough time getting that ball over that court, over half court. Oh, they break it with ease this time. Oh, but they get back, Red Hawks get back and make the steal. Steal by McCaskill, who has it, hands it off to Max Adamo. Back to McCaskill and back to Adamo. McCaskill for three. It's a good looking freshman out there, ladies and gentlemen. Talen freshman for three for the Red Hawks. Cabaldi, oh, and Cabaldi up court with the assist and the dunk to Gary Perry for two. There's McCaskill for three, off the glass. It's a deep three. He called the bank shot on that. Here's the Ventures back. Ball down low to, oh, to Gary Perry. Once again for a big time dunk. And the end one. Foul on John Van Hoff.
Taylor in the lane! Taylor in the lane!
At the line, shooting one for the Ventures, Gary Perry. He's just a junior. And he makes the and one. With 2 minutes and 10 seconds left in the second quarter, third quarter, your Redhawks has a 48-32 lead. Good ball movement. Shot missed by Dunbar, but rebound. Oh, and there's a block. And out of bounds off the Redhawks. Cabaldi walks the ball up. Cabaldi makes a move. Oh, and there's a travel call on the Ventures. Turnover to the Redhawks. All right. Devin Terry walks the ball up court. Sets up the Athens offense. Over to the wings. Back up top. Oh, and there's a no-look pass, but Dunbar is unable to handle it. Turnover to the Ventures. Back in the game for your Red Hawks, Tim Shioka for Devin Terry. Cabaldi walks the ball up court against Shioka. Passes to the wing. They look down low. Can't get it to him. Ventures reset their offense. Oh, we have a reaching foul called on Cedric Dunbar. Dunbar called for his third foul. Into the game now, number 12, Jack Stover. For John Van Hoff. Back in the game also is Zach Spryzak. Ventures side out. The pass, turnover. McCaskill with the ball. He looks to set it up. Max Adamo up top to the wing. Good pass to Jack Stover, and it's off. Cabaldi with the rebound, brings it up court. Pass inside to the big guy. Oh, and he can't handle it. Redhawks with the ball. Redhawks set it up against this 2-3 zone of the Ventures. To the wing, the Shioka, back to Adamo. Back to the wing, inside to the high post. Redhawks doing a good job killing the clock here. There's a three by McCaskill, in and out. The Ventures recover. Oh, and we get a foul called on the Redhawks. Foul is on Max Adamo. His first foul of the game. We have 2.6 seconds left in the quarter. At the line, shooting two for the Ventures, Alex Dixon.
Next, got one. Rebound.
Dixon
got
hits
one.
The first.
Rebound.
For the Ventures. At the line for the second shot.
4-5 if it's there. Box out.
Dixon, he misses. No, we have a lane violation on the Ventures. Two 2.6 seconds left. Redhawk looks to get the last
Tate,
shot off.
Get ready, Tate.
Adamo gets it, grabs it, comes up, gets it off. It was too late. At the end of three, your Troy Athens Redhawks 48 and your Bishop Foley Ventures 33. Coming live on behalf of TSTV and CMNtv here at Troy Athens Gym.
On CMNTV Sports, you'll see a variety of varsity competition. On CMNTV Sports, you'll see local high school teams face off as community volunteers shoot the action. On CMNTV Sports, you'll see the best local athletes compete for victory. On CMNTV Sports, you might even see your dad.
Start of the fourth quarter, where the Troy Athens Redhawks is leading 48-33
defense,
over the
defense,
Bishop Foley Ventures.
Defense.
Ventures to inbound the ball from the side up. Ventures Cavaldi with the ball, passes to the wing. We got a whistle by the ref here. We got a foul on number 12, Jack Stover.
Is he in the back or what's he? He's in the back.
It's Stover's first foul of the game. Ball out under the basket to the Ventures.
Watch the screen, Jack!
Ventures get it in. They're looking to get it down low. Baldy sets it up top.
Be in help, Tay!
Pass to the wing. Baldy's running their offense. Oh, an off shot. Ball's out of bounds, stays with the Ventures. Ventures side out under the basket. There's a three by number three, David Oster, for the Ventures. Shioka to the basket, he misses. Baldy brings it up. Three from the corner by Oster, but he misses. Ventures retain the rebound, sets it up for another possession. Cabaldi to the basket, strong left hand. 2 points by Cabaldi for the Ventures. We have the freshman McCaskill walking the ball up, makes a move, gets it to Shioka, back out to McCaskill. To Adamo up top. Picks up by Stover. Shioka makes a move, gets the ball to McCaskill, goes to the basket for two. Taylor McCaskill, what an awesome looking freshman the Redhawks have here. Ventures with the ball. Inside to Perry. From the corner by Campbell. Ventures retain the rebound. Cabaldi up top. Shoots a deep three and it grazes the rim. Oh, strong rebound by Cole Madden of the Ventures. And he gets fouled by the Red Hawks. The foul is on Zach Spryzak. Cole Madden of the Bishop Foley Ventures at the line for two. And he hits the first. 5:26 remaining in the fourth quarter. 50-39, one shot remaining on the foul for Cole Madden. Madden hits the second, 10-point ball game with 5:26 remaining. Redhawks Terry walks the ball up to the basket. Oh! Hits the little floater in the lane and one. He's at the line. One, Devin Terry. Terry shoots the free throw, makes it. Redhawks back in there, pressure. Oh, Ventures break it with ease this time. Get it over. Oh, but there's a turnover by Terry. And the layup. The Ventures have struggled with this pressure defense for most of the game. They break the press. To the basket, number 15, Madden, but he misses. Rebound out to the Redhawks. Terry has it, makes a move. And turns the ball over and back. Call. Side out to the Ventures. Oh. Devin Terry with that turnover and layup. Back to the live action here. Cabaldi for the Ventures. Passes to Madden. Up to steal, Tim Shioka, one-on-one. Oh, and he gets fouled. And was there goaltending? Foul on number 40. Justin Campbell, that's his fourth. There's no goaltending. The ball was below the basket. Tim Shioka at the line for two. He hits the first. Number four back in the game, Alex Dixon for the Ventures. Shioka short on the second. Rebound Campbell to Capaldi. Foul up top. Reach on Devin Terry. The Ventures at the line for a 1-1. Back in the game, number 23, Nick Sly. 1-1 at the line, Antonio Capaldi. Capaldi makes the first. And he makes the second. It rolls in.
Kick! Kick!
With just over 4 minutes, 56-42, the Red Hawks. Devin Terry with the ball to the basket. And the layup by Devin Terry. What a nice play from the senior point guard. Ventures get the ball over. And into the hands of Capaldi, who makes a move, but there's a steal. Tim Shioka to the basket, and he lays it in for two. Timeout, Red Hawks. It's a full at 3:32 left in the fourth quarter. Your lead is 60. To 42 for the Troy Athens Red Hawks. And here's Shioka. Yes, for two. We've got a pretty exciting game here, ladies and gentlemen. On behalf of TSTV and CMNtv, your Troy Athens Red Hawks with a 60-42 lead over the Bishop Foley Ventures. It's the Ventures ball out under the basket. And your Red Hawks remain in their full court press. Ball into Capaldi, over to Oyster, who gets it over the half court line. Get the ball down low, swing it back up top to Capaldi, short. Rebound, back to Capaldi, and one with a block call on Zach Spryzak of the Red Hawks.
You gotta get it!
That's Spryzak's third. We have a substitution for the Ventures. Matt Wilcox enters the game. At the line for the Ventures, Capaldi for the and one. Right. Devin Terry to the basket with a strong take. It gets foul. So we have a foul on Gary Perry of the Ventures. At the line for two, Devin Terry. Terry makes the first. Checking in for the Ventures, Cole Matten and Justin Campbell. at the line. Terry hits the second. All right. Antonio Gabaldi brings the ball up. Sets it up for the Ventures.
Good sack, Zach.
To the wing, and there's a three by Matten. He misses. Rebound by Perry, and the putback is good. Gary Perry for the Ventures. Devin Terry penetrates, kicks out to Shioka, and the shot is short. Oh. There's a foul on McCaskill of the Red Hawks. The Red Hawks are in the double bonus with 10 fouls this second half at the line, shooting two. Antonio Gabaldi makes the first. Into the game for the Ventures, Matt Wilcox enters back in. Second shot for Gabaldi, and it rolls in. Timeout called by the Ventures. 2:23 left in the ball game. The lead for the Red Hawks, 62-49. Back at it here, folks, as your Red Hawks look to hold on to this lead. And for the first time, we have a full court pressure here applied by the Ventures. Red Hawks gets it in to Devin Terry, who breaks it with his dribble. He sets it up top, get the Red Hawks in their offense. Over to Shioka, out to McCaskill. Ayoka makes a move. Nope. Back to Terry.
Timeout. Timeout, White.
And timeout called by the Red Hawks as Terry gets caught at the half court line. Balls, side out of bounds. Spryzak to inbound the ball, he gets it in. Beautiful play from Van Hoff to Devin Terry for two. Antonio Gabaldi with the ball for the Ventures, swings it. Back to Gabaldi, move the ball around the perimeter. Oh, and there's a putback, tip dunk by Gary Perry. The big man puts it back with authority. 1:19 left in the game. Ventures call a timeout. Your score is 64, Troy Athens Red Hawks. 51, your Bishop Foley Ventures.
Oh,
All right, ladies and gentlemen, we're here for the conclusion of this ball game. It's a minute 19 left, and your Red Hawks have a 13-point lead. They're going to need to take care of this ball down the stretch here. As the Red Hawks get ready to inbound the ball, the Ventures are in their full court pressure. Red Hawks get the ball in. Terry draws the foul. Number three foul is on David Oyster. That's six fouls on the Ventures. Red Hawks with the ball inbounds. They get it over half court. And there's a reach in by Oyster that puts them in the 1-1. Tim Shioka at the line, shooting 1-1. Into the game for the Ventures is Cole Met. Shioka shoots, misses the 1-1, rebound back to the Ventures. Down the court, to the basket for two. Antonio Cabaldi. Red Hawks get it in. They just need to take care of the ball here. Oh, and there's a turnover. Well, almost a turnover. Good hustle. Red Hawks retain possession. 45.5 seconds remaining in the ball game. Inbound to Shioka. Tipped out of bounds. Ball remains with the Red Hawks. Inbounds to McCaskill, the freshman, and he's going to the line for 1-1. Line for 40.5 seconds remaining in the ball game. And McCaskill shoots. And he hits the first. For the bonus. Oh, and he misses. Rebound to the Ventures. Capaldi brings it down. He dribbles through the Red Hawk defense, throws it up, misses, but there's the big guy, Gary Perry, with the putback. Timeout, Bishop Foley. It's a full timeout. 26 seconds remain. Red Hawks with a 10-point lead, 65-55. I have to admit, ladies and gentlemen, this Bishop Foley team has not given up. They are playing all the way down to the very last second of the game, keeping it interesting. The Red Hawks has been in control of this game, but the Ventures will not say die, and they keep battling. Got 26 seconds here. The Ventures are going to have to foul. Try to get possession. The Red Hawks just need to hit their free throws down the stretch. Zach Spryzak to inbound the balls on behalf of the Red Hawks. Oh, and there's a pass, long pass to McCaskill. He dribbles, and there's the foul by Gary Perry. That's the 19th foul. That's his Perry's fourth foul. Back at the line for 1-1 is Taylen McCaskill. McCaskill shoots off the back iron. Capaldi with the ball, the dribbling. Lots of dribbling. We're under 10 seconds. To the basket for two, David Oyster. But ladies and gentlemen, that is it. The ball game is over. And your final is Troy Athens Redhawks 65 and your Bishop Foley Ventures 57. Want to thank everybody for listening to TSTV, CMNtv, live from the Troy Athens Gymnasium.